Another one. It's the third one. Third one this week. Hey, Froggy. I know. Why do they keep appearing here, Froggy? Hello? Hello? Must be a big befuzzlement. Yeah, I know. A big befuzzlement, Froggy. Mm-hmm. Let's see if we can wake them up at least. Excuse me. Hi. Hello? Are you befuzzled? Froggy wants to know. Are you befuzzled? This one's rather pretty. The other ones we had were not as pretty as this one. It's a rather pretty one. I don't know how they keep getting here. Excuse me. Excuse me. Hi. You don't look good. You look befuzzled. Okay, Froggy. What should we do? Should we help them? At this point, we should start charging for unbefuzzlement. I don't know who's doing it, but I know it's one of those pesky elves up the hill somewhere who is befuzzling all of you. Let's move this leaf off your face. Hi! Don't look so confused or worried. I'm here to unbefuzzle you. Befuzzle? Well, you're befuzzled. You are befuzzled. You know, like bamboozled, befuzzled, bemused, brain pop? Brain pop sounds a little bit too much. You're under a spell. A befuzzlement spell. Well, it's less of a spell and more of a trance. The elves up the hill, I think that's who's doing it. They love watching humans be befuzzled. I don't know why. And they probably love watching me having to unbefuzzle all of you and explain that elves exist. No, you're not tripping. No, I am real. And I am really an elf. You happen to have wandered into my woods. Do you remember anything before you got here? Nothing? Okay. Makes my job a lot easier. And I happen just to have all the things right with me to unbefuzzle you. It all seems like fun and games until someone gets so befuzzled that they're never seen again and they're just left wandering round and round and round and round and round and round the woods. Okay. Let me just find the things that I need to unbefuzzle you. bag of rocks. Yes, I know it's a bag of rocks. I keep feeling that I'm being watched. And those pesky elves from up the hill are laughing at us. But here we go. Bag of rocks. Pick one. Pick one. One of these will tell me. Okay, you've picked that one. Are you sure? Are you sure that one? Okay. Okay. This rock has told me how to unbefuzzle you. How do I know that from a rock? Well, I'm an elf, so that's how I know. Okay, Froggy. It's gonna be a fun one. Oh, this is Froggy. No, it's not made of wood. Froggy, shush. You didn't hear that. No, you're not made of wood. You're a real frog. Yes, you are. You are a real frog. Real frog. Pet froggy. Be kind to froggy. Froggy has feelings. And froggy is the one that found you today. So without froggy, you could have been laying here a very long time. Okay. Now, I need to mix up the right combinations of herbs. And I just happen to already have them ready because so many of you are getting befuzzled. I really should start charging. So this one has a mixture of lavender. And this one has a more orangey aroma. But you are more of a lavender. Okay. Now, let's... What do you mean where all of these things come from? I am an elf. I can magic everything I need at any time right into my being. So I need to find the right herbs and mix it with the lavender mixture. Unbefuzzle you, and then we will do the ceremony. Yes, ceremony. So let me pop a little bit of this in here. Just need to go and find a couple of things from the woods. There. I will ask for help from the owls. Speaking with the owls. You couldn't hear them? I forget. When you're in befuzzlement, things are not the same. Things sound different and things seem different. Am I really real? You'll never know. Is this a dream? You'll never know. Okay, let me go get the right herbs and plants to unbefuzzle you for the ceremony. This is the flower that will unbefuzzle you, and I'm going to break it up and place it into our mixture. And as I mix this together, I ask the Mother Earth, unbefuzzle this human being. They are in the realm they should never have seen. Those naughty owls, they have been looking out there, and they have been watching and having their fare. Unbefuzzle this human being and send them back to where they are being. Take them to sleep, and when they awake, they will not remember the elves. Okay. Now I'm going to place the mixture into the cauldron. Yes, elves use cauldrons as well. We'd burn our hands or burn the woods down. Anyway, it's not just a witch thing. And then we will light it. extra long elf matches. No, I don't have fire powers. I wish I did, but that is one thing I am lacking. I seem to have just been blessed with helping humans back to where they belong. Let's light the cauldron and start the unbefuzzlement ceremony. Placing these herbs that I have chosen for you to send you back in the sweetest dream. As you breathe and take in deep breaths, the relaxing sleep you feel. Your eyes become heavy. Nothing to be afraid of. The lavender oil to send you begin to sleep. When you wake up, you will be back in your bed with no recollection of what happened. Maybe just a dream.